gentlemen, also selecting cha-cha from Montreal, Canada, we have Pierre Allaire and Mireille Veilleux and their interpretation of the cha-cha-cha.
Popular in the previous competition.
Yes.
Pierre Allaire and Mireille Veilleux from Montreal. A very vivacious young lady.
And where's that applause, audience?
You know what's interesting for me, because in ballet dancing and my line of work and everything, that you can do that kind of work. Does the same thing apply to ballroom dancing?
Oh, absolutely. You know, the time span that you can stay at the top of your career is, you know, 10 years once you reach the top. If you can stay there, you're doing very well.
What goes first? Well, I mean, I know in dances our work is the knees or the back.
I think the desire.
Really? You oh, get, no, the desire get, never goes.
You get tired. It would seem to me that in the ballroom profession, our performers get more involved in coaching of the other couples, and that leads to other things and takes them away from the performing side after they've competed for a number of years and then retire as competitors. It amazes me how much energy this couple has after 10 dances.
10 dances, really.
And thank you, Pierre Allaire. Very, very nice dancing, Mireille Veilleux.